The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends babies be breastfed for at least 12 months. The World Health Organization recommends continued breastfeeding up to 2 years of age or beyond. However, according to the Centers for Disease Control, Tennessee has one of the lowest rates of breastfeeding in the United States.
People assume that infant formulas are just as good as the real thing, and clearly the data show that's not true. For our preterm babies, human milk reduces the likelihood of infection. There's antibodies and protective factors in human milk that cannot be replicated, no matter how good our infant formulas are. There's data to suggest that feeding human milk improves IQ. It increases weight loss for mothers. It has health benefits for both the mother and the baby.
For more information on the importance of breastfeeding, visit our website, wnpt.net/children's health.